like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out, cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
Hey, what up TTC, this is my first vid, it's my debut, and if you want it, you can go ahead and subscribe to me. This is TTC DEBUT Aints week, and I might make videos next season a lot more, but now I just wanted to make my debut, so be sure to subscribe to me. So I'm sick right now if you can't tell. Do that though, alright? Okay, thanks for watching TTC, but yeah, I just wanted to make something like this, just to kind of make my debut. It's not really a hate week for me, I'm sure next season it will, but you know, I just wanted to make something, at least just put this out. Alright, so, see you guys.